And then there were two, and the next card revealed by Deputy Commissioner Bill Daley is the winner of the 2019 NHL Draft Lottery.
The first overall selection in the 2019 NHL Draft belongs to the New Jersey Devils.
And there it is. Congratulations to the New Jersey Devils. Deja vu all over again as they grab the number one pick. The New York Rangers, they slide into the number two pick. An unbelievable turn of events for New Jersey as they grab that pick for the second time in 3 years. It's the Devils who will be selecting first overall. Nico Hischier a couple of years ago. And once again, Ray Shero very excited to be right there to grab that pick. Over to Catherine.
All right, David, thank you very much. Well, here you are again in the same position you were just 2 years ago when you drafted Nico Hischier number one overall. What does this position of drafting the first overall pick do to the building process in New Jersey?
Well, I just had a year-end press conference yesterday. I said the number one thing we need is talent, and this is a huge part of getting more talent, obviously, and it's a huge day for the Devils. And 2 years ago, picking Nico and really was transformational for us, and it's a great day for our fans as well. And we feel really strongly, a lot more strongly than I did 2 years ago being here and where we are as a franchise. So, but this is a great day for us and our team and our owners. It's good. Thank you.
What did you learn from that process 2 years ago that you're going to be able to apply this year going into the draft?
Well, it's a lot earlier, which is great for your scouting staff, obviously. And then 2 years ago, actually I was at the U18s and Nico Hischier was playing for the Swiss team, but we were picking fifth, I believe. And not much of a chance, I thought, to get him. But as you can see, this happens pretty quickly. But the idea of having it now, it really sets up. We've talked about this as managers, and you have a better chance to know where you are and certainly maybe target some more specific scouting and players, through the U18s or maybe even the World Championships, depending who's there. So, but it's good. It's a great thing for the league and great for these good young players. And we're picking one. We're going to get a great player for our franchise. But as you know, when you see through time, there's so many good players here. And they're going to be drafted this June in Vancouver. So it's great for the league and great for hockey all over the world.
Jack Hughes, the top American prospect, projected to go number one overall. What would a player like Jack do for your lineup?
Jack's got talent. Jack's got pedigree, and he's a great player. And again, it's a position that every team looks for. He possesses, and certainly a great kid from a great family. And it's got to be a nerve-wracking time just for him, but also the rest of the kids that, you know, are going to be high picks. But it's a great thing and a great experience for these kids to go through.
All right, Ray, congratulations. Thank you very much.
Catherine.